Welcome back to the channel, welcome back to a new video. I'm just going to fuel this and continue on with that giant log and then cut all the smaller stuff. Let's have a look at this chain. So overall it's keeping its point pretty good. And the gullet and underneath the back plate serves pretty good, so yeah. Not going to touch it. I haven't done the rakers on it, so I'll just leave it for now. It's cutting, so happy with that. It's about there. Yeah, I'm still liking this stuff. It's making it all the way to the bottom of the chain, the underside of the, so it's coming all the way around the, and it's even getting back to here, so I'm liking that. I like it a lot. So under that piece is rocks and mud. This one's the one that fell out, got dirt on the end of it. So I'm gonna try and split this one or maybe just cut it. I don't know, there's a little playing around with this. Anyway. Thank you. I really had to clean that one. All that weight from that big log pushed it right into the wood and rotted it, and yeah. But anyway, it's clean now, won't damage the chain as much. How's that for an alignment? Well, I think we got a pretty good run out of that before it needed to sharpen. What, 2.5 tanks? I reckon, yeah.